Hi guys, this is your girl Jay. Thanks for watching Jay's Random Thoughts. I know it's like 1:50 in the morning, but I got inspired to do a video on perception. Guys, we all have perception. I believe perception is how you receive. And I've always told you guys that you have the ability to create the life that you want. So if you're constantly complaining about, for example, bills, instead of being grateful, being able to pay those bills, that's your perception. How you perceive things is what you're bringing into your life. If you're constantly perceiving negativity, you're gonna constantly get negativity in your life. For example, there's people that go to work and they complain about their jobs. I hate going to my work. I hate driving all the way. It's such a long distance and I have to go. And then the people at my work, they just don't even like me. There's so much politics. You know what? If you perceive it that way, that's what you're going to constantly see in your life. If you are having issues with somebody and they're like, oh, they're out to get me, she's always constantly trying to embarrass me, then that's what you're going to perceive and that's what you're going to bring into your life. But if you go into work being, I am so grateful that I have a job. I can get to pay my bills. I have time for, I can take my kids to places. I can go to nice restaurants. It's all because of this job, then that perception is positive and that's what you're gonna bring into your life, guys. Perception is very powerful. Also, I have people like, for example, that sit there and say, Jay, you know, all the good ones are taken. I perceive it as, you know what, there's time for you to build on you, to grow you and get to know you before that special person comes into your life. Perception is how you perceive things in life. So if you are constantly trying to perceive negativity, that's what you're gonna get. If you're constantly focused on the problem versus the solution, then you're always gonna get problems, guys. So perception is powerful. If you're constantly complaining, I challenge you to change those and stop your mind and sit there and say, what am I complaining about? And change that into positive thoughts because you have, only you can change your perception. If you're constantly perceiving happiness in your life, that's what you're gonna bring into your life, guys. It's your life, create it. Create it positive. Bring in things that you want to see in your life and change your perception, and I guarantee things will change in your life. If you start thinking everybody's loves me, things are good in my life, I'm thankful for paying these bills, and you're showing gratitude, that perception in your life will change because you'll start seeing these good things in your life. It's a very short video, guys, on perception. I challenge you guys to stop your negativity. I challenge you to start watching and being aware of all the complaints you're doing and change that into gratitude and watch how your life changes and becomes great before your eyes. I know you can do this. I know you got this. So we got this together, guys. Let's change our perception so we can create beautiful lives for ourselves. Love you guys. Take care and have a blessed night. Bye now.